designer. For the designer, the International Fashion Designer of the Year, presented by Universal Golden Awards, goes to Boogie Rivera. The next design is very near and dear to my heart. Want to know why? Because it's mine. This design was inspired by the Mrs. Earth and Ms. Earth competition. We are about saving the Earth and keeping Mother Nature glamorously green. So, without further hesitation, please welcome your models in Glamorously Green.
Chance and roll the dice. I wanna know what it feels like. Got me gunning for your win or lose. I couldn't help it if I wanted to. The future is calling. I'm taking it all in. Ooh, la, la. Just like a lucid dream, I can do anything. I'll be going like this all night. Can't stop the buzzing when it hits right. The future is calling. I'm taking it all in. Shifting shape inside my mind.
Call me a butterfly.
Slipping into paradise.
Never felt so alive.
La la la.
I'm gonna take a chance and roll the dice. I wanna know what it feels like. Got me gunning for your win or lose. I couldn't help it if I wanted to. The future is calling. I'm taking it all in. Ooh, la, 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 la. 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 Just like a lucid dream. Future is calling. I'm taking it all in. Ooh, la, la. Shifting shape inside my mind.
Call me a butterfly.
Slipping into paradise.
Never felt so alive.
Gonna take a chance and roll the dice. I wanna know what it feels like. Got me gunning for your win or lose. I couldn't help it if I wanted to. The future is calling. I'm taking it all in.
Ooh, la, la.
Just like a lucid dream, I can do anything. I'll be going like this all night. Can't stop the buzzing when it hits right. The future is calling. I'm taking it all in.
For Mikel Michaels and Glamorously Green.
Shifting shape inside my mind.
Call me a butterfly.
Slipping into paradise.
Never felt so alive.
Well, sometimes in show business, you have to wear many hats. but the show isn't over. I'd like to thank you ladies so much for representing my brand so well. Have a good night. So as I said to you, Glamorously Green is actually attached to a bigger cause. It's the Mrs. Earth competition. All of the garments that you see and that I create all plant a tree. That's why my shirt says, this shirt plants trees. So every single dollar that you spend with my company, it goes to keeping our Earth clean and glamorously green. Because let's face it, we only have one planet we can live on, right? Right? Okay, so you heard of COVID-19? Did you hear of it? Did you like that lockdown? Me either. So that changed my business model so drastically because we couldn't come together. And I'm so glad that we can come back to life, back to live events, back to life as we knew it. I would like to crown one of my queens. We had a virtual competition, which was so new to us, but you know, the pandemic actually taught us a whole bunch of things. It really stretched us. You know, we found places that we didn't even know that we could go. And I found out that we can do a virtual competition. Now, I never want to do that again, but we were successful. But I want to give an opportunity to have a crowning moment to four lovely queens. My first is the Crown de la Creme, Mrs. Earth 2022, Ava Tarent. All the way from Estonia. Little music for us, please. Ava, take your first walk as Mrs. Earth 2022. Next up, we have our Teen Earth, Cheyenne Vichy. All the way from the Philippines, our brand new Teen Earth 2022, Cheyenne Vichy. Take your first walk as Teen Earth.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town.
Thank you so much, Cheyenne. Well, those two queens represent our present and current. Now we are going to crown our queens that represent our future. Our brand new elite Mrs. Earth USA. Please welcome Vadisha Vajpayee.